described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus. Get swamped.
What smells like a scuzzy glob of mud?
He sniffs a handful of mud.
Yuck. And what looks like a scuzzy glob of mud? This swamp. That's what?
He throws it in the water.
Who needs something smelly and useless when you can have an awesome new mall instead? Tell me.
Nobody.
Tell me again.
Nobody.
I'm ready.
You convinced me, Carlos. You're gonna win the debate for sure.
Yeah, and you didn't even mention all these pesky mosquitoes.
Or the fact that it's so wet here where the river flows into the swamp.
Face it, this swamp is worthless.
Agreed. Whoever you're debating doesn't stand a chance.
Unless you have to argue the other side to keep the swamp and put them all somewhere else.
Never happened, DA. I haven't lost a coin flip yet.
Yoo-hoo, class!
Miss Frizzle stands on a flatboat.
You know what I just saw? An Argelaus phoenicius.
Huh?
A red-winged blackbird. Isn't that exciting?
Holding a long pole, she pulls up to the riverbank. She dips the pole into the mud and examines it.
Oh, my.
Something wrong, Ms. Frizzle?
Oh, on the contrary, Carlos. Things couldn't be more right.
That's for sure, Ms. Frizzle. And I've got it all on tape, so Carlos can prove what a useless place this swamp is.
Tim climbs down a tree.
Careful, Tim. That old tree looks like it could fall down any second.
Let's go. I don't want to be late for the debate.
Oh, you won't get an argument from me.
Miss Frizzle plants her pole into the ground and uses it to swing onto land.
Coming bus?
The bus grows large pink wheels and rolls out of the water. Miss Frizzle steps on.
All aboard, class!
Later, Miss Frizzle and her students sit inside the town hall council chambers.
The Walkerville Town Council is now in session. I'm Mr. Popple, your chairman. Thanks to Ms. Frizzle, the finals of the great debate are being held not only to decide the winner, but to allow the children of Walkerville a voice in our political system.
Mr. Popple walks to an easel.
The issue to be debated is, should our new mall be built here, in the swamp across the river, or someplace else?
A woman stands.
The rules are simple. One side will argue in favor of building the mall in the swamp.
And the other side will argue against building the mall in the swamp.
Where is the other side?
At the conclusion of the debate, the council will vote yea or nay on the motion. Shall we begin?
I'm afraid the other side isn't here yet, Mr. Popple.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.